just about hit coping with hearing.
Ouch. Right, I'm streaming again. This is a flight flying from Nellis Air Force Base. We'll be flying back to Nellis Air Force Base. We're just going to take off, intercept Stephen, guide him in, and then we might go on a little bombing sortie in the range. See what time it is. I'm going to come out clean. It's just Tyler now waiting to get out, isn't it?
Yeah, that's fine.
He'll get here eventually. Taxiing out.
Gotcha. I'm starting my descent now.
Cool. Winds are 230, 1 knot, so whichever one was easier, which for you would. I think you'd come in over the range. So, it'd be runway 21 left would be best, because we're parking on the. What was this? East side of the airfield? Yeah. East side of the airfield. You'll see loads of concrete. Well, you might see loads of concrete blocks with parking spots in between them. That's where we're going to be parking.
I think it's bear in mind, obviously, on default scenery as well.
Yeah, you will have this side of the airfield, but it might not look the same as mine. Your runways will be the same place, I think. Out of precaution, because of the. No, actually, it's quite hot here, so I probably don't need. Yeah, pit hot heat doesn't need to be on, neither does anti ice. It's 21 degrees here. Forget where we are. Such a cold journey on the way.
Oh yeah.
As you found out when you had no airspeed reading. That's what caused a few accidents, didn't it, on the Air France airlines. It's something to do with the PTOC tubes. Not defreezing. So they weren't getting proper readings.
Yeah, that's bad, isn't it?
How far out are you?
40 bars.
How far? 40? Oh yeah, I got you. I think that's you. I can't tell which is you in the tanker. I think that'll be you though. I'll be departing towards you. I won't be airborne very long then. I should have put bombs on. Carried on into the range once I'd escorted you in. Might do that now actually. Because I did a clean FSX CFG and I had to re-enable all the modules and stuff. I'm going to see if my laser guide is working yet. If not.
Oh, yeah.
So I've got AGMs. I've got two laser guided and two free falls. I'll take them out in a minute.
No.
I'll fucking stay down the runway. There we go. A little bit heavy. Well, actually, I'm not that heavy because I haven't got the pods and an extra 6,000 pounds of fuel. What height are you at?
Like 3,000 currently.
Roger. Got you 15 miles. What speed are you doing?
I'm at 315 indicated at
the
moment. I'm just practically on an idle descent.
I think I'll head after you, I'll head straight for the tanker and then go find some targets to play with.
What's your bet?
Oh, my shade program's working awesome here because of the roll it, like all the mountains and stuff. It's just adding such contrast to them. Like, they've got. Like, they look. Well, it forms shadows effectively without having to load a shadow texture. Because it just contrasts the colours. How high are you at now?
30,000 now.
13. Ah, visual. I'm coming behind you and join. Not long now, but you're glad.
Oh, hell yeah. I have the one main sight.
Say again?
I've got the one main sight.
Cool. Yeah. Join in above and behind. To the right. Oh, overshooting. Guide me back. Can't quite see you. Oh, there you are. Welcome to Las Vegas.
Yeah, baby.
Let's nail the landing first.
Yeah, that's true.
You idle?
I'm idle currently, yes.
Roger.
Speed's 270 indicates.
Roger.
Flaps coming to water.
Roger, I'm just gonna give you a little bit of space. So I don't think I'll be able to fly as slow as you. Lovely gear there.
Funnels to my left.
Enjoy, good luck. At least you got a sort of daylight landing.
Yeah, that's true. Thanks, Sam.
Roger. Yeah, you see the pan to your left?
Oh, yes.
Quite a long one, that's where we are. Passing, left.
Roger.
And braking left for the range.
Roger that. Enjoy.
Ta.
I think it is wrong me. So 5 hours 17 minutes in the air.
That's not bad. For how many miles was that? 4,000 there or enough?
It was 3,523. Direct from Iceland.
Nice.
And it's on the block.
Okay. When you install that scenery, you want Nilis on top, easy scenery underneath it, and then you want the NTTR objects, and then NTTR version 2.1 is last.
Okay, mate.
So it's airport, objects, well, airport, easy scenery, objects, and then the range itself. That's how I've got it, and it seems to have worked.
So I had airport easy, what was it afterwards, sorry?
Airport easy. It's the NTTR objects, and then it's the NTTR scenery itself.
Cool, good, that we've done.
Cool.
I'll sort that out tomorrow. Right now, after 5 and a bit hours of flying, I'm going to call it a night.
Pussy.
Yes, I am.
Cool. Enjoy.
Well, I shall speak to you tomorrow.
Sure.
And if you need that flight, I might pop up at the F-35 to come join you in the lens with you.
Alright, cool.
Oh, cool. Good night, mate. Take care.
See you in a bit.
Bye bye.
User disconnected from your channel.